First Indochina War ended in 1954 and led to the expulsion of French forces who had occupied the peninsula for almost a century. Vietnam was left divided into the Communist North and Catholic-led but predominantly Buddhist South. The South was supported by the United States, who saw the spread of communism as one of the 20th century's worst problems. The fear was that a domino effect would occur, that after the loss of one nation to communism, neighbors would surely follow. The United States was facing an encroaching communist front and decided that Vietnam was the place to make a stand. We need to eliminate the Viet Cong's infiltrated hamlets, bomb the occupied villages to destroy the Viet Cong's base, and help to reduce the enemy presence in the area.
now. Dropping bombs.